Bonjour, I'm Fred, the software team lead at Soundskrit. Today, let me introduce to you our new directional MEMS microphone technology and compare it to existing omnidirectional microphones. We're going to compare the sound from three different systems. The first one is going to be the omnidirectional microphone. As I rotate the loudspeaker around, you'll see that the sound is picked up equally from all directions. Then we're going to compare to the single Soundskrit microphone that is oriented in this direction. When I move the loudspeaker around, you'll see that the sound is progressively reduced until it reaches the null of the microphone. And then the third system is going to be a combination of the two Soundskrit microphones with a bit of signal processing. You will see that when I start from here or move it around, the sound is completely removed. Now let's start the demo. For this second demo, I'm going to be talking on this axis, and at the same time, we're going to be playing noise off axis at 90 degrees. And let's compare how the three different systems manage to capture my voice and reject the noise. So let's go ahead and do that. So now I'm talking on axis, and we are listening to the sound recorded by the omnidirectional traditional microphone. 1, 2, 3, 4, check, check. And now we're listening to the sound recorded by a single Soundskrit microphone aimed toward my voice. 1, 2, 3, check, check. And now we are listening to the third system using two Soundskrit directional microphones with additional signal processing to remove the noise. 1, 2, 3, check, check. As you can hear, the omnidirectional microphone captures both my voice and the background noise, but when we switch to the single Soundskrit microphone, the raw directionality helps us remove a ton of that background noise. And then when we finally go to the third system using a combination of two Soundskrit microphones with additional signal processing, we manage to completely get rid of that noise. If you want more information, feel free to just shoot us an email. Thank you.